Volvo Cars is continuing its progressive approach to powertrain development with a new twin-engine driveline. Volvo's scalable product architecture and the new compact modular architecture are designed from the ground up for electrification. Like the T8 twin-engine all-wheel drive, the new T5 twin-engine brings together a conventional combustion engine with an electric machine to deliver a low-emission, high-performance blend of power. In a move that saves weight and complexity, the T5 twin-engine incorporates Volvo's new three-cylinder petrol engine, a hybridized 7-speed dual-clutch transmission, and a high-voltage lithium-ion battery pack. The T5 twin engine's hybridized dual clutch transmission differs from the solution presented in the T8 twin engine, with one electric machine replacing two. The hybridized dual clutch transmission gets the best out of the electric machine and the combustion engine, depending upon the chosen driving mode by intelligently engaging or disengaging the clutches, as required to achieve high efficiency or the best power, depending upon the desired driving experience. In pure mode, the electric machine takes its power from the high-voltage battery and delivers it, via the transmission, to the front wheels, making the car exceedingly quiet while driving. In hybrid mode, the combustion engine and electric machine work intelligently to achieve the lowest fuel consumption and emissions possible. In this mode, the battery is also charged when necessary by the petrol engine. Hybrid mode essentially offers optimal economy. In power mode, all the benefits of instant torque available from the electric machine are combined with the power of the petrol engine, delivering a high-performance feel. Utilizing the kinetic energy of the car, the electric machine also acts to recharge the high-voltage battery through regenerative braking. This has the effect of reducing fuel consumption even further, while also increasing pure electric range. All Volvos built on the new architectures can be electrified. With a new T5 twin-engine drivetrain, Volvo is committed to bringing an accessible electrification offer to a global audience in the quickly growing medium car segment.